we rehearse that. He locks it and he does a big turn. There he goes. Thank you, he's done before the rain comes, folks.
I was just telling Elliot here about doing a backstage video, and basically I was saying, just introduce yourself.
Hi, my name is Elliot Langridge, I'm playing the character of Dave.
And then you talk about the scene that you're doing.
Today we've been doing a lot of in Manchester shots, and we're doing a night shoot at the moment, basically. Sasha's doing a drink driving scene, showing why you shouldn't drink and drive.
And that's what this scene is about. And the people currently in the scene are Elliot and Chloe, who play Dave and Pippa.
Well, they call this immersive drama, where you're kind of reacting to the actual public. I've never really done anything quite like this, so it's a challenge. I think it's a challenge for most of them, because this is new for everyone. We're normally in sets and inside, so it is different and it is challenging. But it's good fun.
It has been a lot of fun. It's been stressful, but fun. Because everyone else is out on a night out, and they've all had a few, and we're completely sober.
Whoa.
So it's not as much fun.
How did you do that?
But you know, for us, as it is for them. But it has been good fun, we have enjoyed it.
Right, sorry to interrupt, we just need these guys for a camera rehearsal now, as time is pressing on.
So we're supposed to be acting a bit drunk, and then we get into trouble.
It's because the show
Steve, drink. The policeman, to arrest us. Or me, mainly. Just me, really.
They swap seats and there's a bit of flesh.
There's a bit of a bit of a leg flash.
This dress is a bit too short.
Yeah, you're kind of not wearing
enough.
Yeah. Okay, don't look.
Action. Wait for the queue to close the door, Steve. Just settle back now. Can't wait.
Well, it's the end of the night now. We're nearly, 10 minutes until wrapping, I think. And it's 1 in the morning, so we're ready to go home. But overall, we've had a pretty successful day, I'd say. This is Chloe playing Pippa. I think we've had a bit of a stressful day, battling the odds, but it's over now, so we can all go home to bed.